Hi, I'm Mark with Fluke Networks, speaking to you from our Technical Assistance Center. Today we're going to talk about troubleshooting fiber optic transceivers, or SFPs, like this one. They're a common cause of fiber optic network failure, and we'll show you how to find out whether or not they failed. To do so, I'm going to use the FiberLert Live Fiber Detector. Here I've got two switches, and you can see they're not communicating because the link lights aren't on. So I suspect my transceivers might be bad. So I'm going to unplug this one first. Now there's no point in looking into this transceiver because you can't see anything, but it could damage your eye. But I can use FiberLert to stick it into each port and determine which one is live. Now I can see this transceiver is working. So I know this SFP is working. What about the one at the far end of this cable? Is there any signal coming out of the cable? No, there is not. So I think I may have found the problem. Let's try this SFP now. Now as we look into each port, we can see there's no signal coming out of either one. So let's replace it. Now before I plug the cables back in, I'm going to want to inspect them and make sure they're clean using my FI500 fiber optic inspection camera. So I need to check each one of the four plugs and make sure that they're all clean. Okay, looking good. And now we can plug them back in. And get our fiber optic network up and running. Link lights on, we're good. All thanks to the Fluke Networks FiberLert Live Fiber Detector. Find out more by visiting flukenetworks.com.